If you never showed up for work, would you get paid? In 4 years as Lieutenant Governor, Bill Bolling has shown up for state board and commission meetings only 6% of the time. 6%. But taxpayers still pay Bolling's salary, while he also gets paid as a health insurance executive. Virginia has full-time challenges. We can't afford a Lieutenant Governor like Bill Bolling, who's never there.
I'm Jody Wagner, candidate for Lieutenant Governor, and I sponsored this ad.